Hey guys, it's Gothberry, and it's time for your micro finger C challenges for this week. But before we get started on that, it's time to honour the previous week's winner. And for seed 8809, with a time of 10 minutes, we have Dr. Brian Logan 111. Congratulations! For seed 8815, with a time of 6 minutes and 53 seconds, we have Nearly Clover. Congratulations! And for seed 8888, which was the point seed with 21 points, we have Nearly Clover. Congratulations! And for seed 345846, going for bingo, with a time of 4 minutes and 16 seconds, we have Forever Endeavor. Congratulations! A shout out to Ty Plays Game. Time of 3 minutes and 55 seconds with a screenshot. And for seed 345846, going for the blackout with a time of 26 minutes and 47 seconds, we have No Leaf Clover. Congratulations. And a massive shout out to everyone who played that week's seed. And this week we have another Boats, Boats, Boats week, so make sure you come over into this part of the lobby. Come and click the sign that says load config starting chest per team plus nightvision, and make sure you put some boats in there for you to have. And the first seed to play blindfold bingo this week is seed 8920 with the card pictured here, where the goal is to get 5 items in a row, column or diagonal, as quickly as possible. And this seed starts us off on this little island, but there are no trees, so you are definitely going to need your boats. When you are looking for your boats, don't forget there are just in a chest just above you. Over in this direction we have a desert savanna. Over in that direction there's a little bit more of a desert savanna. Over in this direction we have potentially extreme hills with some snow on top, with some spruce trees and an oak and birch forest. And over in this direction we have a swamp with some wolf and sheep friends. And the next seed to play blindfold bingo this week is seed 8921 with the card pictured here, where the goal is to get 5 items in a row, column or diagonal, as quickly as possible. And this seed starts us off in this ocean lake area, because we've got the ocean over in that direction, but there's a little island over here. Over in that direction we have another island, and there seems to be a desert over there. Over in this direction we have a spruce forest and a birch and oak forest. We seem to have a semi-floating island there with a waterfall coming off of it and some oak trees on top of it. And for the point seed this week, we have seed 8999 with the card pictured here, where the goal is to get as many of these items as possible in 25 minutes, which is when the game timer reads 1500. And this seed starts us off in the ocean. Over in this direction we have a desert savanna followed by a birch and oak forest with some extreme hills and a snow-capped extreme hills behind it. Over in this direction we have a roof forest split across by what seems to be a river. Some more of that oak and birch forest, a lone spruce tree. Over in this direction we have a jungle with some more oak and birch and spruce forests. And for the practice seed this week, we have seed 632145 with the card pictured here, where the goal is to either go for bingo or for blackout. You can play as many times as you like, and you're looking for the fastest time possible. And this seed starts us off in this lake area. Over in that direction we have an extreme hills topped with some snow. Over in this direction we have a swamp and a birch, oak and spruce forest. Over behind us we have a village which is surrounded by a desert savanna. So those are your Minecraft Bingo Seed challenges for this week. I hope you guys all have fun playing, and I look forward to comparing scores with all of you. Goodbye!